Putting on my makeup, putting off the hard stuff, hoping that it passes. Fix my lens, eyelashes. I wash my hands and try not to think or dirty up my bathroom sink. I'm at it again with mama. Everybody's so tired of the drama. Fighting like I'm 16, and I guess we always will be. She taught me how to pray and drink and how to clean my bathroom sink. It's amazing the amount of rejection that I see in my reflection, and I can't get out of the way. I'm looking forward to the girl I want to be, but regret has got a way of staring me right in the face. So I try not to waste too much time at the bathroom sink. Sometimes overrated, it's always complicated. Glamour at its finest just means someone's hiding from their own reality in the mirror at my bathroom sink. It's amazing the amount of rejection that I see in my reflection, and I can't get out of the way. I'm looking forward to the girl I want to be, but regret has got a way of staring me right in the face. So I try not to waste too much time at the bathroom sink. I pray as I get ready for God to keep me steady. I thank Him for His patience, and I take my medication. Bless this day and all it brings, and I clean up my bathroom sink. Woo!